Sarah says ceremony trumpet in Serviceman's hospital room was one of the most powerful moments in her life. The holidays are a time to reflect on good fortune and spend time with family. But some of America's bravest individuals have a hard time doing either. Wounded warriors at Walter Reed National Military Medical Center have a tough road ahead of them. Many face months, if not years, of recovery after being injured in combat. It's easy to forget about our men and women stuck in hospital beds while much of the country gathers around the Christmas tree. President Donald Trump, however, made sure the troops knew they were at the forefront of his mind. On Thursday, the president boarded Marine One without fanfare, on a mission to personally visit the soldiers at Walter Reed. According to Independent Journal Review, reporters at the White House weren't sure where the president was going, but Trump explained his detour to them just moments before climbing aboard the helicopter. "I just want to say Merry Christmas to everybody," Trump greeted journalists on the White House lawn as Marine One prepared to take off. "I'm heading over right now to Walter Reed Military Medical Center to say hello to some of the bravest people anywhere in the world," he explained. "We'll be over there for a while," he said. "We're just going to wish them a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and we love those people." Incredibly, the press refused to respect his somber mission, but began hounding him with questions about the UN vote and the tax bill. Trump ignored them and walked to the chopper to meet with the troops. What Trump described as just saying hello turned out to be an incredibly powerful moment in the eyes of Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders, who accompanied the president. During the trip, Trump spoke with the military members there, but there was one moment that stood out for Sanders, according to AJR. It turns out that Trump was planning to personally award Purple Heart medals when he arrived at the hospital. "One of the most powerful moments of my life watching, President Trump, give the Purple Heart to this American hero. Amazed by the strength and resilience of the men and women in our armed forces," Huckabee Sanders posted on Twitter. "Amazed by the strength and resilience of the men and women in our armed forces," she also said. Trump isn't the only American leader to surprise troops this holiday season. On Thursday, Vice President Mike Pence also made an unannounced appearance in Afghanistan. "Before I left the Oval Office yesterday, I asked the president if he had a message for our troops here in Afghanistan," Pence said at Bagram Air Base. "And he looked at me without hesitation from behind the Resolute desk, and he said, 'Tell them I love them.' Give yourselves a round of applause. We couldn't be more proud of every one of you," Pence said to the deployed soldiers, according to CNN. For all of his bluster, Trump has shown that he knows when to step away from rhetoric in order to honor others who have sacrificed so much. Despite his detractors, there's no denying that the president admires America's troops. And that's incredibly refreshing to see. Please press share on Facebook to make sure this powerful moment is seen.